If our economy depends on a war, we're licked.
I agree. It doesn't, though. We'll do better in peacetime than we will in wartime if we invest the money that we save from the war with some common sense. You'll have more jobs for people if you invest the money we're now blowing up over there in Vietnam on building the things that we need here at home. It'll actually create more jobs.
And another thing, Senator.
McGovern, Democrat, for the people.